Okay. Yep. Just come in. Just come into that line.
Sweating up a storm.
Okay, so Glad Rap Channel here with Zac Guildford. How's it going, man?
Good.
Yeah?
Pretty good.
What was it like measuring his guns, measuring his arms? Were you intimidated at all?
I just feel pretty intimate and romantic, yeah. To tell you the truth. Wasn't intimidated, but when he was looking down at me, I was always pretty tall, so it's going to be a long way up to punch, so yeah, a bit of a big sucker.
Did you see any fire in his eyes when you guys had the face-off?
No, it's just a little bit awkward, to tell you the truth.
So, Zac, are you a bachelor at the moment, or...?
Yes, I am. Oh, so, okay. If you need me for season two, throw the dog a bone.
who do you reckon says, like, has more girlfriends, you know, Art Green or you? I mean...
Oh, definitely. Well, Art's only supposed to have one at the moment, isn't he? So.
Oh, yeah, Matilda.
Yeah, so I don't have any, so he's got one more than me.
Yeah. I mean, it's true that, you know, he's the bachelor, but you are an all-black. I mean, do you have pickup lines, or do you just say two words, all-black, and do they jump in, or...?
Nah, because they look at me funny, because I haven't played in the jersey for a wee while, so...
Yeah.
I'd probably say, who are you?
So, Zac, are you a boxing fan as well? Like, do you watch the Joseph Parker fights?
I love watching the fights. I mean, I've never done any myself apart from recently. So, as I said before, it's something completely foreign to me. But, I love watching it. It's just going to be a bit different doing it this time.
Okay. Just from a fan looking in, I think this might be an easy fight for you, just because, you know, you're used to impact, you're used to taking on knocks. I mean, do you feel the same way? Do you feel this is going to be sort of a...
No, not at all. I mean, just looking at him, he's a specimen. He's taller than me, longer reach, so probably fitter too, to tell you the truth, in terms of lung capacity. So, he's pretty much got everything on me. I've got nothing.
No way. I think you're underestimating yourself, right? Are you playing mental games right now?
No. I don't know how to play those.
Jesus.
This is the best interview you've ever done.
So are you training at the moment? Have you got a boxing coach, or do you have to change the style of your training, or?
I wouldn't say change the style. I'd say pretty much just add more to the schedule. I do most of my boxing at night, so it's when you're usually on the couch watching Shortland Street or something. I'm down there punching bags and trying to hit people. So it's different.
When you say at night, like, do you mean just have like a boxing bag and lay on the gloves? And
No, I go down to Napier Boxing.
Oh, okay, and like sparring and...
I've done a wee bit, not much to tell you the truth, but still in the very early stages of my training.
Okay, what's your prediction? You think this fight was going to go the distance, or...
I don't know.
Going for a KO, or...?
Well, hopefully as sure as possible, but in my favour, but I don't know. I can't tell you.
I know you've had your own personal demons. What sort of words of motivation can you offer people that are, you know, going through hard times and trying to get out of, trying to focus on success?
Yeah, I think for me, one form of getting away from the difficult times has been exercising, and that's why I took on boxing this time. It's a great form of putting yourself to something unknown and really releasing your emotions. So it's something that's worked for me.
Awesome, Zac. Thanks for your time.
Cheers. Appreciate it. Thank you, mate.
All the best.